Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Frank here. I'm 68 years old. Senior citizen, obviously. Wonder if I can still chop wood. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. So I don't know if it depends on the wood, or do I need a better axe? Anyways, let's find out if a 68-year-old can still chop wood. Okay, obviously it depends on the wood. That first one was pretty easy. This is a little bit of a birch. It's hardwood, it's a lot harder to chop. But I will try, and then I will try one more piece and see how that goes. Not as young as I used to was. Now this one, fair size log, does have a bit of a split there, so hopefully it'll split when I hit it. That one is not splitting, at least not by me. Well, not too bad for an old fella. 68 years old. At least I can still chop some of the wood, just not all of the wood. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Cheers. I should say, cheers. Time to get the fire going.